change. We face tomorrow as we say goodbye to yesterday. A chapter ending, but the story's only just begun. A page is turning for everyone. So I'm moving on, letting go, holding on to tomorrow. I've always got the memories while I'm finding out who I'm gonna be. We might be apart, but I hope you always know you'll be with me wherever I go. Wherever I
To my four beautiful and talented seniors, this one's for you.
Seniors, thank you for being so incredibly strong and inspiring every step of the way this year. We love you so much and we are so proud of you.
Hey seniors, I just wanted to say thank you for everything you have done for this team. There are no words to describe how much we will all miss you.
Seniors, thank you for motivating and inspiring this team and leading us to achieve our fullest potentials. We love you and miss you more than you'll ever know.
Hi seniors, thank you for everything you've done for the team, and you guys have all been so inspiring to us, and I can't wait to see what you guys do in the future.
Thank you seniors for being my biggest role model and helping lead this team.
Thank you for being such a light and inspiration to this team. You four are such amazing people, and this season wouldn't have been the same without you. We love you so much, and we wish you the best of luck in your future.
Thank you for leading us through so many challenges. Don't forget all the memories that you've made. We love you so much, and I wish you guys the best for all that's to come.
Thank you, seniors, for your constant support. We love you and will miss you so much.
Thank you, seniors, for leading me through my first year of varsity. Love you.
Thank you for always putting your best foot forward and believing in the team. I'll miss you all so much, and I love you all so much. Can't wait to see what the future holds for you.
To our seniors, thank you from the bottom of my heart for creating a space full of love, fun, and determination. This year we were thrown a lot of curveballs, but each time you rose higher and led your team further. Each of you brings something so different and powerful to this team, and I am so thankful to have been even a small part of your journey. I can't wait to see where your future takes you. The sky is the limit. Always know you have a home here and people who are rooting for you and love you. Please stay in touch and visit often. We love you. We'll miss you, and always remember to LMFT.
Dear Fort Sumter West Varsity Dance Team Class of 2020, I don't think any of us could have ever imagined this year ending the way that it has. Though you were able to celebrate most of the year, I know there are still a few big life moments that happened as a senior that I hope will still happen for you. When thinking about all of this and what is going on in the world, it reminds me that life is never easy, and I think each of you have learned that even before all of this happened. All of you in your own way have fought to be where you are today. You've overcame adversity, you've been persistent, you've been determined. You know what it feels like to get knocked down 7 times and actually stand up 8. If anyone was going to be able to handle this, it was you girls.
Saying goodbye to my seniors is always the toughest part of coaching, and especially this year when we don't have closure. It's not fair, and seniors, I'm sorry. I would do anything to give you the chance to dance again with this team, to give me a chance to watch you dance on stage one last time. Please know that we love you and you will never, ever be forgotten.
D-I-F-E-Q! Yeah, woo!